Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batch after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No! Get it!
Someone once said to me, night is night.
Marcus, this place is filling with gas.
Get out of there.
Time to go. Move, move, move. This is not good!
No, not that way! Stairs! Take the stairs!
This place is filling up! Go, go, go!
Don't look back! Weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, across this rooftop. Kait, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
Thank you.
Fast, we gotta move! Check your aim!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. It's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, we track the message back to the source, through whatever comm towers are passed through.
Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.